are the window cabins, and you know, considering the price point, they're not bad. You still have a walk-in shower and a decent sized bathroom. You have a small closet.